Cole Collier was born a slave in Jefferson County, Mississippi.
Part of it is just watching those guys doing 100 miles an hour on a quarter mile track.